Hello, and welcome to this presentation of Facial Studio 3DS Max Edition, version 2. In this short video, we will look at some of the new features available in version 2. In addition to being fully compatible in 32 and 64-bit with the latest versions of 3DS Max, version 2 of Facial Studio sports many new improvements that will be shown to you over the next few minutes. One of the first things you will notice is how we have improved the look of the default head. Here is what it looked like before. Notice the differences? You can see that the proportions are much nicer, and the overall shape is less stylized than it was before. We have added a new asymmetric slider, allowing you to easily adjust the asymmetry of a head. We also improved the gender deformations and many of the ethnicity sliders available. Like before, we can quickly adjust the overall look of a head, but now we have, in addition to a better looking head, the ability to adjust the asymmetry of a head. All of these features allow us to quickly add a touch of realism. In addition to the existing 500 parameters, we have added a new deformation called blowing, allowing you to rapidly control the cheeks doing a blowing motion. We have significantly improved the quality of the mouth positions available within Facial Studio. All of the pre-existing mouth positions have been tweaked. Most Facial Studio parameters can be adjusted to fit your needs with the use of the custom generators. With this technique, you can easily change the way any mouth position looks. Not only have we provided you with better mouth positions, we have also improved the connection to Voice-O-Matic, the award-winning automatic lip sync plugin from Di-O-Matic. It is now automatically configured with a one-click operation when launched from Facial Studio. As you can see here within Voice-O-Matic, Facial Studio mouth positions are automatically connected. First, we open an audio file. We then click Process Lip Sync and then Create Keys. In Facial Studio, we click on Build Lip Sync as the final step. This final step will generate the right deformations on the Facial Studio head. So, as you can see, with the help of Voice-O-Matic, you can easily create a lip sync animation in less than a minute. In Facial Studio version 2, we have put a lot of effort in integrating Voice-O-Matic as much as possible, allowing you to create quality lip sync in minutes on any Facial Studio head. To add to the improved Voice-O-Matic connection, we have also added a new deformation for the jaw. We can now easily adjust the Y and Z rotation of the jaw. This allows for more subtle deformations to be applied, and it could easily be combined with any of the 500 existing parameters deforming the head. True to our principle of being for animators by animators, many other improvements have been implemented thanks to comments by users like you. I hope you enjoyed this quick overview of the new features available within Facial Studio 3DS Max Edition version 2. The retail price is set to $699. However, registered users of version 1 can upgrade by subscribing to the Premium Plus support package for only $99. Thank you for watching this video. We encourage you to download the trial.